Tell us about tonight's episode.
Tonight is more of Jack trying to, warm up to Nicky, trying to clean him up, so to speak. And you get to see a lot more of Nicky's reasoning for the way he is, the way he's behaving, the way he's treating Jack. You get a little bit more insight into it.
Well, I thought a little bit about it. We mentioned Walken coming in, about them mm-hmm. going back to Vietnam to bring back their friend. You know, in this case, Jack going back to bring back his
brother.
His brother. Yeah. I believe you have talked in the past about Nicky's tragic passing. Is that something that is immediately forthcoming? I mean, like, you can't tell us spoilers or whatever, but like, how is that going to mess everybody up really badly, like everything else on the show does?
Yeah, it's tragic. Like I said, they I had an idea of what they wanted to do, and not really how they were going to do it. And so when I read these scripts, it's like my jaw was on the floor. I couldn't really believe what they were doing. But you see, and the more you'll hear him speak, and the more you see him, and the more he's able to really communicate with Jack, you'll begin to understand the breadth of what he's been through and what he's seen, which is, I think, for most people who aren't in the service or haven't served or been to seen something quite on that level, it's pretty incomprehensible at what he's been through.
Wars in general are, but certainly that one. Hopefully for the people, for the fans.
Yeah.
Since it's Thanksgiving, I hope we get a little something uplifting and a little uplifting.
Yeah, I mean, they always give you a little something to chew on.
Yeah, they do.
So to speak.
They do.